So how do you feel about Huey dying?
Honestly, I still can't believe it. I was startled when I heard it, and I'm startled now, and I can't.
So where were you at this incident?
I was at the club.
What club?
Crack club.
So how do you feel about Carl?
I just feel like he took my man for no reason. He took my man out of petty greed. Like, my husband built up LSU, gave new dorms, education, they built a stadium. He built a nice bridge so that people could have more jobs. And you want to take him away from his family because you weren't governor or whatever his reason was.
So how did you get this information that he killed your husband?
I know, I heard it. Like, when you love someone so much, that pain, you can feel that pain. And I saw him running down. I saw him running down the street right when I came out. So I know he did it. And I've seen my husband's will. I've had to read over it. I have to sign it. And he's left everything to his sons and nothing to his daughter. And so.
But did he leave anything for you?
No.
Nice to know. All right. So what I've heard from Rose Long, QDP Long's wife, is that you were jelly that she's taking his spot as governor now, but he was governor. She said, why you ain't just posting on Instagram?
First of all, I got a private Instagram account. And second of all, I didn't take nobody's mans out. I did not kill her husband. I did not do it. I was not there. I'm not guilty. And I'm just saying, even if I were to kill her husband, this is you and me talk. This is like one-on-one confidential. If I were to kill her husband and I knew she was taking over, I would have shot her too.
Oh, wow. That's how you feeling?
That's how I'm feeling.
Okay.
Because she just is aggravated.
So, what I've heard from my scouts and everything, they stand like my lead detectives. Mm-hmm. They're saying that you're not innocent. You're guilty.
No, I'm not. I didn't kill her husband. I'm telling you, bro.
Rose think you do.
Does she got proof?
She said she got a TikTok of you.
Oh yeah, I forgot we had iPhones, but I thought my TikTok was private.
TikTok is not private. Not a quick.
Honey, I saw it. You killed my.
Who are you? Who are you?
The courthouse pronounced Carl Wise guilty.
I get locked up.